all the time with your foot and throwing everything else off. You're basically starting that step forward as soon as the ball moves from the hand. Change that up to, that's fine, you don't have to play it. Just say you're going to shift, but don't start that weight forward until you see that ball coming back. Because then you can adjust to where the ball is. Right now, you're already doing, you're halfway down before that ball is halfway there. So your foot is here, and if that ball is short, you're having to lean. If it's outside, you're having to lean over it every day, as opposed to wait and just stick and drive. Then you can adjust and keep to where the ball is.
Feels like about a quarter ounce.
Yeah.